a heading chance now. And he goes for goal with his head. And the header is into the net. How about that goal for sheer class?
Oh, the goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get hold of that.
And in comes the header, and they celebrate an equaliser here. Brilliantly wrapped. Rounded off with the header.
Well, I love the way he timed his run there. His starting position was excellent. Oh, what a thump. Eyes on the ball all the way. And the connection was absolutely perfect.
Another angle on it here. Back at level pegging again at 1-1. Mulgrew. Well, a slight tackle came in, but he's hurdled it. He's looked to change the point of this attack. Now Brown. It's looking good, this move. What a chance! The defender cut that out in the nick of time, and it's out of play. The defender rather forced that error. No delay here. Here's Brown. Good strong tackle. Support is there, it's through the middle. Well read by the defender to intercept.
We didn't see that coming, nor did the goalkeeper.
Well, you cannot give that player that much room, that distance out.
It was a strike of real power, and he got his reward for it. And the scoreline is 2-1. Ipswich.